This tutorial will show you how to access your SacCT courses. There are two main ways to access your SacCT courses, from the Sacramento State website and from My SacCT. First, we will access our SacCT courses from the Sacramento State website. Begin at the Sacramento State website, and under the Quick Links menu, click on Online Courses SacCT. This will take you to the SacCT website. You may choose to bookmark this page for easier navigation later on. The web address is www.csus.edu/sacct. Before we begin using SacCT, we will run the browser checker. This will ensure that all features within SacCT function normally in your browser. Click on the browser checker link. If you pass all the checks, you are ready to use SacCT. Now navigate back to the main SacCT website. From the browser checker page, click SacCT Home from the site menu. Go ahead and click on the login button. Now type in your SacLink username and password and click Login. This will open up the My SacCT page where you will see your My Courses module. This shows all of the courses you are currently enrolled in. Here you can also see other modules such as My Announcements, My Messages, and Tools. The My Announcements module will show important announcements your instructors have made. The My Messages module will display any unread message you may have within your courses. If your instructor has made a new announcement, a notification will also appear in the Global Navigation menu. From the Global Navigation menu, click on the Updates icon. On this page, you can view any new announcements and changes that have been made in a course. Now we will talk about accessing your SacCT courses through the My SacCT portal. Begin at the My SacCT website. Log in with your SacLink username and password. This will open up your My SacCT portal. This displays many features such as your SacLink email, Student Center, and SacCT. Continue to scroll down until you see a module titled SacCT Blackboard. Click on the My SacCT Blackboard link to access your courses. If you need additional help with SacCT, navigate back to the main SacCT support website. Under Student Resources, you can ask Frequently Asked Questions, Handouts, and Tutorials. These links can help you use key features in SacCT, such as submitting an assignment and keeping track of your grades. If you still need help, feel free to email the service desk at servicedesk@csus.edu or by clicking on this link. You may also call the student help phone number at 916-278-7337.